Three levels of minor league ball, single A, double A, and triple A. The jump from triple A to the majors doesn't seem that big, but you never know what happens to a baseball player when they start playing in double-deck stadiums. Chris Parmelee played 64 games for the Twins last year and 64 games for the Rochester Red Wings in triple A. He hit .338 with 17 homers for Rochester and .229 with 5 homers for the Twins. He hit 89 percentage points higher and 12 more homers in the minors.
They got a lot of video on you up in the big leagues and not so much down in AAA. You know, the competition's better, obviously. You know, they make less mistakes up in the big leagues than they do in AAA.
Darren Mastriani played in the bigs and the minors, and he says the difference is pretty simple. There are no superstars in AAA.
Justin Verlander gives you a pitch to hit, and you miss it, you're probably going to be in big trouble the rest of that at-bat.
Liam Hendricks is another prime example of a guy who dominated in Rochester but stunk it up in Minnesota.
There's definitely a difference, but I don't think it's that drastic.
There was a drastic difference in his numbers. He was 9-3 with a 2.2 ERA in Rochester, and he went 1-8 with a 5.6 ERA in Minnesota.
Every time we got up in AAA, I was like, okay, so-and-so's up, I know I can beat him. I know I can get this past him, he's not gonna touch me today. I think I need to take that mindset when I get to Minnesota and continue that when I'm on the mound, and I think that's what I did towards the end of the year, which definitely helped.
Ron Gardenhire has been around long enough to see players change when they start playing in stadiums that have double decks. When he was a player, he shuttled between the majors and the minors many times himself.
Overall talent is different. The speed of the game's different from the big leagues to AAA. I actually went through that as a player, more time in AAA than the big leagues, but they're definitely the speed of the game, and we see that when players come up, that they have to rise to the occasion and change to a different level to be able to really have success at this level.
Last year, the Twins dipped into the Rochester Red Wings roster all season long, and it will probably happen again this season. Up next.